Creatus Domini manet in eterno. Dominus vobiscum. Sequentia sancti Evangelii secundum Matteum. At that time Jesus took Peter, James, and his brother John, and led them up a high mountain by themselves, and was transfigured before them. And his face shone as the sun, and his garments became white as snow. And behold, there appeared to them Moses and Elias, talking together with him. Then Peter addressed to Jesus, saying, Lord, it is good for us to be here. If you will, let us set up three tents here, one for you, one for Moses, and one for Elias. And as he was still speaking, behold, a bright cloud overshadowed them. And behold, a voice out of the cloud said, This is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased. Hear him. And on hearing it, the disciples fell on their faces and were exceedingly afraid. And Jesus came near and touched them, and said to them, Arise, and do not be afraid. But lifting up their eyes, they saw no one but Jesus only. And as they were coming down from the mountain, Jesus cautioned them, saying, Tell the vision to no one until the Son of Man has risen from the dead.